I feel so close to you right now.
Welcome to Phi Lambda.
Yay! Hi, what are you doing? We don't hit joints in here.
Your parties must suck.
No, we don't throw parties here. In the United States, sororities are not allowed to throw parties in their own houses. Only frats can.
This is a sexist, restrictive system.
Workers are a sorority. They can party the way that we want to.
What's the name of our sorority?
Kappa.
Kappa Nu.
Yeah!
We are the first sorority that can party!
Welcome to our sorority, Kappa Nu.
We're never gonna sell our house with a sorority living next door.
What are we gonna do?
Maybe it's not that bad.
Girls are usually quiet. They don't really take hard drugs. And they're much smarter.
Oh no, I killed a girl.
I'm a pain killer, bitch! Kappa Nu!
We need somebody who can relate to stupid young people.
Hey neighbors,
let's shut this shit down.
For my theme song,
like
my leather black jeans on.
Good disguises, everyone.
You look like a psychopath.
It's a clown, man. People love clowns.
Christ, just stop doing that.
Middle America packed.
They're trying to dismantle our sorority.
I got an idea. We go with the airbag trick.
That's not gonna work.
If it worked with guys, why won't it work for girls?
Because guys are idiots.
It's a little hard to call the cops without a phone.
Give us that back!
No!
Oh!
What the?
It's called a cord, dumbass!
Give old people phone!
Those girls are out of control.
Get away from me!
They're using their sexuality as a weapon.
Someone help me!
Get out of here, you animal!
This isn't working! You're only making them sexier!
They don't understand that there's no I in sorority.
There's two, actually.
There's just one.
No, that's a Y.
No, in the middle.
That's an O.
S-O-R-O-I-T-I-T-Y.
Sorority?
That's how you spell it.
You think the titty is silent?